Hi. So, I've done quite literally nothing all day. So, I'm gonna finally take a shower and then we're gonna see what kind of fun I can get into, see what kind of productivity I can start. It's been quite a Sunday for me, shower time.
This video will just be me getting ready for the day. Just kidding. But it is full of other fun crackhead energy surprises. Enjoy.
So I've done absolutely nothing all day, and I don't really know what I'm going to continue to do for the rest of my day, but I'm going to attempt and get productive, or at least take a step outside. I just showered, so I'm feeling a little bit better. But that's about it. So let's see. We got this handy dandy stool. Okay, so I've decided I'm gonna give you all a house tour. Here we go. All right. Ooh, this lighting. Okay, so here we are in my front door. Here's my home. Look at this cool art wall. Look, we have a bathroom. Room. Backyard. That's Shakira.
It's time for Africa.
So that concludes our house tour. I'm kind of done. All right, so we're back to square one. House tour was a success. I hope you all enjoyed that part. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Ready? Say hi, Shakira.
Cause this is Africa.
Right. So I found this rubber band. Matches my shirt. Did I say rubber band? Because I meant choker. It's just. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's good. Okay, so considering the fact I just put a rubber band around my neck, I think it's time for me to leave the house. So we're gonna pack up and go. All right? Okay, so we're just gonna. All right. So I don't really know where I'm walking to, but I think I'm gonna get something to drink. Maybe coffee because I could use some more energy or boba or something. So we'll see. But we outdoors. Okay, so as you can clearly tell, I chose to get boba over Starbucks. Tell me why I spent $6.45 on this boba. I will say it is pretty good. The drink is, perfect sweetness. The boba's a good amount of chewy. So I would actually rate this like 8 out of 10. So it's all right. But almost $7 for boba. I could have got like two drinks from Starbucks, with my regular iced coffee. So we're a little upset on that part. Not today. Nope. Sorry, it clown. You can't get me. Ha ha ha.
Oh my gosh, it's an octopus. It's not the bus.
So the journey continues. Here I am being a good friend, picking up friends' mail for them. Aw, applause. I know. I live for the applause. I hope you enjoyed my walk. Now let's see what the rest of my night has in store for me. With how today's been going, I'm gonna say it's probably like nothing, but that's okay. That was a little scary, I'm so sorry. But yeah, you know, we're gonna go maybe cook up some dinner. You know, we're gonna go maybe drink some water because we're dehydrated. And we're just gonna see how this goes. Also, that man just looked at me like I was crazy. And I am, so that's all right. All right, Autobots, over and out. We're going. What is it? No, Autobots, roll out. All right, so somehow it got dark. May or may not have taken a nap, but this concludes the video. You can see just how bored my day is, and you know, it's not gonna get much better from here. Probably going to bed in about an hour at like 9, so. Peace out.
Cause this is Africa. Waka waka, this time for Africa.